Okay, base your answers to the question on the diagram below and on your knowledge of science. The diagram shows a plant that carries out photosynthesis. Here's the diagram. Sunlight is absorbed by the leaves. What two substances are also taken in by the plant for photosynthesis to occur? And the correct answer is carbon dioxide or CO2 and water, H2O. That's something you just have to remember. In order for photosynthesis to occur, carbon dioxide and water are taken in by the plant.